Well, if it isn't number two.
I was looking for Dr. Crusher. I didn't know what nutrients she wanted to send with the bacilli.
I'm not sure. I'll tell her to contact you.
Thanks.
You could stay here. Wait for her. If you, you know, wanted to.
Just tell her I'll be in Shuttle Bay 2.
You're attracted to him.
I am not.
I think you are. How repulsive. How do you stand that hair all over his face?
Doctor, Commander Riker was just here looking for you. He said he'd be in Shuttle Bay 2.
Thank you. Have you finished already?
Yes.
How did you do it so quickly?
Well, Q helped me. It took us about half the time that it would have normally taken us.
That explains this data. I needed to know the rates of mitosis. By artificially inflating them, you made the experiment useless. Now I have to do it all over again.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
Don't be sorry. If she wants to make things difficult on herself, that's her business.
Why did you interfere with what she was doing?
She's a Q. Making her plod through human chores is beneath her.
She asked not to be treated differently.
That doesn't mean she should be bored to death.
I don't interfere with what you're teaching.
You would be incapable of interfering.
And I don't think it's asking too much that you do the same. And you stay out of mine.
Well, when you put it like that, I think you're absolutely right.